cherries also. And a little bit of red wine.
Lodi, salud.
Whilst walking along the Praia in Nazare, my tío Alex saw this Ginjana stand. Ginjana, or Ginja, is a famous cherry liquor in Portugal. Now, this is going to be my first time trying it, and also Tia Corey's first time. Now, I don't know what to expect, but it looks good, especially with cherry on it. And of course, since we're in the beautiful and sunny Portugal, might as well just try it.
Oh my God.
Lodi, salud.
You want the cherries?
The cherries.
The cherries?
Yes. Bo, bo,
bo. Oh, qué rico.
No?
It's like...
We take out
uh-huh.
cinnamon, brown sugar,
uh-huh.
these cherries
uh-huh.
also, and a little bit of red wine. With that, after 1.5 years, we let it sit for 1.5 years, and after that, we put on the bottles and on this bottle to preserve.
After 1.5 years.
And you can only find this in Nazare.
Pero aquí vino y por muy no.
A bit, yes. Just for the taste.
Cuánto?
We sent it 13.20 4.30.
4.30? Si Don Alejandro. Come on, love
it.
For your Mother's Day.
Yeah.
Bon salute. Bon salut. Bon salut.
Salut.
Pertimbang la ina, oi.
Smile.
Thank you, Sean.
Doon sa kadita, nalipong?
Pagana, unsa ba ang pagana?
Abi din. Muna yung delikado, no? Kaya tam is na siya, pero iso. Yeah, init pang panahon.
Pero bug naman ang hangin. Unya, kumusta naman? Mo pa ka na hubog?
Hubog na!